wipe your feet.
Big places? Who else lives here?
I live alone. It suits my purpose. All right. Come along, everybody.
Sorry, miss, the cat startled us.
No need for alarm, you just frightened him, that's all.
Yeah, scared to death. You can see that.
What do you call your cat?
I don't believe in giving animals ridiculous names. I call him Cosmic Creepers because that's the name he came with. You will sleep in here. This was my father's bedroom, and I want you to be very careful of everything in it. You boys take the bed there.
All right, miss.
What was your name?
It's Carrie, miss.
Carrie, you sleep on the sofa in there.
Thank you, miss.
Is that all you brought?
We ain't exactly burned down with frillies. Travel light. That's us.
Well, I don't think this arrangement is going to work, but it seems that I have no alternative.
We'll do our best, miss. Really, we will.
Thank you, Carrie. The bathroom is along the landing. Supper is at 6. You will wash thoroughly.
Wash?
You will wash yourselves, otherwise there will be no supper. Is that clear?
A house of horror. That's what we've come to.
I'll get in close. Okay, I'll get your clothes.
Please don't bother to whisper. I'm exceptionally keen of hearing. You are planning to run back to London? If you have any more plotting to do, please do it elsewhere where I shan't have to listen to it. I want you all to sit down after supper and write to your parents and tell them that you are well.
We has no parents, Miss Price.
Well, who do you live with then?
Aunt Bessie. She took care of us.
Still, she wasn't even a real aunt, was she?
But don't you know anything about your own parents?
I don't remember anything. Aunt Bessie knew once, but she don't anymore.
Why is that?
3 nights ago, the bombs were getting a bit close, so I took Charlie and Paul down to the underground to sleep. Aunt was working late, and she got home the same time as one of Jerry's bombs.
I'm sure your aunt was a very kind woman.
Yes, Mum, she was.
I'm afraid I don't know much about what children eat. You'll have to make do as I do. Is there anything particular that you fancy?
Sausage and mash, bubble and squeak, toad in the hole. Fried fish? Oh, anything at all.
I'm afraid you won't find any fried foods in this house.
No fried food?
No.
How'd you keep your health?
What's all that?
Cabbage buds, rose hips, glissop seed, elm bark, wortle yeast, and stew nettles. And in the pot there, mango wurzel jam.
Mango wurzel?
Yes, very nourishing. For what we are about to receive, let us be truly thankful. With this shipment, the Amelius Brown Correspondence College of Witchcraft sends you its heartiest congratulations on qualifying for the first degree of your chosen calling. You may now call yourself Apprentice Witch. Yours faithfully, Amelius Brown. My first broom.
Time to go. Everybody up. Wake Wake up, Paul. We're going back to London.